Good morning, all of you. Myself, Abhijit sir. My today's video is for standard 6, subject maths, exercise 1.4. First question. In a particular year, a company manufactured 85,70,435 bicycles, and the next year it manufactured 87,56,430 bicycles. In which year more bicycles were manufactured and by how much? This is the first question. Now answer. Number of bicycles manufactured in first year equals to 85,70,435. Number of bicycles manufactured in the next or second year is equal to 87,56,430. Now from here you can easily see that first year it was 85 lakh, second year it is 87 lakh. So in the second year or the next year, number of bicycles manufactured were more by 87,56,430 minus 85,70,435. You have to subtract to see how many more bicycles were manufactured in the next year. Now you just subtract these two, you will get 1,85,995 bicycles. Question number 2. What number must be subtracted from 1,02,59,756 to get 77,63,835? The number which must be subtracted from 1,02,59,756 to get 77,63,835 is, you have to subtract these two. Now when you subtract 5, 1 here, 3 how much 5, you will get 2, 8 how much 79, so this is 4 how many is a 9, that is 5, now this 6 how many is a 15, that is 9, this will become 8 how much it will be 12, it will be 4, again 8 how much is 10, that is 2. That is how much? 24,95,921. Now question number 4. A machine manufactures 23,875 screws per day. How many screws did it produce in the year 2016? Assume that the machine worked on all the days of the year. Hint, 2016 was a leap year. Now you must know that in a leap year the number of days is 366. In a normal year it is 365. Answer. Number of screws manufactured in one day is equal to 23,875. Number of days in 216, that is 366 days. So number of screws manufactured, you have to multiply these two. That is 23,875 into 366. Now after multiplication, you will get how much? 87,38,250 screw. That is your answer. Number 6. Amitabh is 1 meter 82 centimeter tall and his wife is 35 centimeter shorter than him. What is his wife's height? The height of Amitabh is equal to 1 meter 82 centimeter. Now 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Therefore, 1 meter plus 82 centimeter, that is 100 centimeter plus 82 centimeter, that is 182 centimeter. Therefore, height of his wife will be equal to 182 minus 35, that is 147 centimeter. Now, 147 centimeter, you have to convert in meter and centimeter. For that, you have to divide 147 by 100. Now, 100 ones are 100. After subtraction, you will get 47 as remainder. So, height of his wife will be 1 meter 47 centimeter. The quotient will be in meter and the remainder will be in centimeter. Next question. Question number 8. Now, in order to make a shirt 2 meter 25 centimeter is needed. What length of cloth is required to make 18 such shirt? The cloth needed to make a shirt is 2 meter 25 centimeter. That is for one shirt. That is 2 meter, that is 2 into 100, you convert in centimeter, plus 25. that is 200 plus 25 centimeter, that is 225 centimeter cloth is needed for making one shirt. Therefore, cloth needed to make 18 shirts, you have to multiply 225 into 18, that is 8 5 are 40, carry 4, 8 2 are 16 plus 4, that is 20, 0, carry 2, 8 2 are 16 plus 2, that is 18. Again, you multiply by 1, 225, you will get 225, and then you add, you will get 4050. Now, this much centimeter cloth is needed, but you have to convert this in centimeter as well as in meter. So, you divide by 100, 4050, you divide by 100, the 100 into 4 is 400. After subtraction, you will get 50 as remainder. So, again, you divide by 0, multiply by 0 here, okay. So, remainder is 50. So, answer will be 40 meter, 50 centimeter cloth is needed to make 18 such shirt. Next question, question number 10. A vessel has 4 liter, 500 milliliter of orange juice. In how much glasses, each of 25 ml capacity can it be filled? Answer. Amount of orange juice, that is 4 liter, 500 milliliters. Now, 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. Therefore, 4 liter will be 4 into 1000 plus 500 milliliter. That is 4000 plus 500. That is 4500 milliliter. Capacity of one glass is equal to 25 ml. Therefore, number of glasses will be equal to 4500. You have to divide by 25. Now, 4500, when you divide by 25, 25 ones are 25. After subtraction, you will get 20. 0 will come down. It is becoming 200. 25 8 are 200. After subtraction, you will get 0. Again, the last 0 will come down. 25 into 0 is 0. Therefore, you are getting 180 as quotient. Remainder is 0. Therefore, answer will be 180 glasses. Thank you.